Yeah, a couple things. The ACLU and NAACP did not help me. This was already, if anyone, you came to the council meeting 2 weeks ago. I took a stand then and said we needed to look at anything we could do. I don't know what this showmanship is talking about, coming up where this is just a show. No, the calls that I got were real. The people who hired me is real. And they expect me to do something about it. So now when I cast my vote, it ain't about me. It's not about me. And trust me, I got many calls today trying to tell me don't do it. Oh yeah, I got calls today saying it would not be the best interest for the city to do it. We can't afford it. They say, don't do it. It's all about seeing the dollar sign and not the people who have to make this city run, who pay their taxes and this high water bill. So I'm not up here to show. It's no show to me, it's real. The people that I have called off in my ward, it's real to them. They got the letters, they received it. I'm appalled when it comes to somebody telling me I'm a mind reader, or if I could read the mind, I could tell you who would be the first ward if I had anything to do with it. Mr. Mays, I'm not a mind reader. I don't have that kind of power. But what I will say tonight, I don't care who don't like it. I don't care who bucks against me and say I'm wrong. As long as I'm fighting for the people in the third ward, that's who hired me. In 2015, there was the election. And I had people running against me then, riding on the mayor coattail then. And it wasn't good enough in 2015. Doggone it, ain't gonna be good enough in 2017. Madam DeVille, roll call on the resolution.
All right. Mr. President, point of order, please. I want to clarify, when we keep talking about the NAACP and Power sent the letter, well, it was a national. Yes. It was not the local NAACP.
We know that.
The local NAACP, the president of that organization, cannot speak because her husband is the one that's running the city.
So roll call on me. May I be recognized or just your roll call person who you like? See, it's another different room.
Roll call. People are we've been here. Let's roll call. Yes. Yes.
Mr. Nelson.
Yes.
Ms. Fields.
Yes.
Mr. Davis.
Yes.
Mr. Winfrey.
Yes.
Ms. Galloway.
Yes.
Ms. Van Buren.
Yes.
Mr. Kincaid.
Yes.
Mr. May.
I support the concept, but I abstain on this document based upon the process.
Can I have a motion for adjournment?
So move.